So guys, we're back. We're bringing the video Udgeon Gaming, and yes, we are 0-2. Hello. So, and yes, we are 0-2, but that doesn't mean that we can't have a good season. We can.
You just lagged terribly.
My mic disconnected. That's why I quote unquote lagged.
So pissed.
What is it?
My fucking school is opening again, but...
Yeah, mine is too.
But all bullshit rules. Oh, instead of going 5 days a week, now we're gonna have a cycle, 2 days, 3 days, and I asked a question to myself. You think kids are gonna be wearing a fucking mask?
Yeah.
I thought... This is so stupid.
Beeb! We're not Beeb.
Wait, what are you playing?
I'm playing Madden, making a career mode video.
Nice. Alright. My mic just fell to the floor. So, hopefully, my mic is good. Is it?
Yeah, it's good.
Alright. It fell on the floor.
Yeah, so my parents came in my room every single time I'm recording. I just blew up, and I made a sign saying, "Recording in progress, do not enter."
Oh, you made a sign.
This is recording in progress. I did it in all capitals. Do not enter.
You're getting serious.
Oh yeah, I'm sick of it.
Oh. That was. I think you heard that one.
What?
You didn't hear that big boom?
What was it?
That was my chair.
Oh,
that was the big rocking chair.
Oh my god.
Hello, lady wearing a mask. Oh, wait, you're not wearing a mask? What the frick is this? It's under your chin. Yeah. Go spread Corona with your mask underneath your chin. Fuck me on your nose,
you dropped the ball! You were wide open! No one is hurting you! And you dropped the ball! After the
incomplete pass here now is... Oh, wait, you got an email today that your school's reopening?
No, Cuomo said on the news. We're in stage 4.
I don't even know what stage I'm on. I think I'm at stage 0. I don't know.
We're in stage 4, where I live.
I honestly don't know what stage I'm on. I'm not even keeping up with stage 1, stage 2, stage 7,000.
Go down it! What on earth was that?
No, God! No! God, please, no! 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 No!
You threw it 5 yards in front of him. It wasn't even great. Close, and now they score. We're losing 10-0 to the Oakland Raiders. Oh, my God. You know, I made the main release after this season.
There we go. Now my volume's all the way up. Or was halfway. Now there he is.
What was that? So I threw the ball, right?
Yeah.
I pretty much threw it to the defender.
Oh,
he
Jesus.
He threw it so far away from him that I pretty much just threw it. That I pretty much just gave the defense a free interception. Let's see. I have. What's my throwing stats so far?
Who's on your team?
I have no clue. Okay. I'm playing as the Minnesota Vikings.
It's the Minnesota Vikings to go screw themselves.
No, they're actually a really good team in real life. Oh, face mask. Face mask. Defense. Okay, there we go. The yardage and tack on 15 more for the face mask. Talk about a play. Well, that was just trying to do your job, right? Trying to get him on the ground. Next thing you know, they'll march off another. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. What are you doing? What?
Ooh. Ah, ooh. Squeak. Squeak.
What? I just got sacked.
No, the squeak doesn't work. They'll need to get it to the 36 to pick up the
first. They're going to look to throw. Yes. I just completed a pass. Okay, we're getting places, folks.
Fortnite, you can get a lot of XP right now. This offense finding
its legs now. Here's another first and 10. We're going places, Chris. We're going places. we completed the pass. We're going places.
Hey.
And that is a almost intercepted. He dropped the ball. Okay, you know what? Can I just quit this career one start and you want to pick a different team at this point? No, I'm serious. Beeb. And you drop. Okay, well, in his defense, it was a... He did get crushed at the end of it. Probably dies. Probably risen from the dead. Kyle Rudolph. Go! Broken tackles! Down to 6. We can score a touchdown, your folks. Come on now. Come on. Oh! Continues to move. What on earth did you just do? When you get your backs in the shadow of your goal line, you got to be physical. Okay, so apparently that looks like it's okay to spin around and hit the ball with his left hand. Well, see where that gets you in life. And of course it gets sacked. Well, I forgot this game. Okay. We played since I was 3, I believe. That's what my mom says, at least. And I still can't throw a ball. I'm going. Go in the end zone. Dive in the end zone. Touchdown! Hey! This corner, you got a rushing touchdown from me. Let's go. My favorite receiver to throw to is injured. I think he broke his leg or something. Yeah, poor him. Adam Thielen, wide open. I almost overthrew him. I suck. My quarterback sucks. Ooh! Oh, and that's a free interception for the other team again.
I'm so in this assessment, you can cuff me because I'm wifey.
I guess I just threw another free interception for the other team. What is my quarterback? Truck him! Boom! Get out of here, number 21. I know who you are. But get out of here. Second and 2. Feels name in his hand. You wave your hand and it gets shoved out of bounds by a corner by a midget safety.
Oh, midget.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
He got destroyed.
He's like 5 foot tall, at least.
Like he's like almost like Jose Altuve.
Oh come on! Oh, that was Kyle Rudolph. Oh wait, no. Who was that? I have no clue. I'm all over. Okay. Wide trail. I'm not gonna have a feeling out in this place. Safety is gonna go.
I can't believe you got to send me a picture of the sign.
Touchdown! Let's go! Another touchdown by me, because my whole team can't do anything. So I have to do everything.
Okay. Was it you got drafted to
the Minnesota Vikings? Right. I pretty much picked the team.
That should have got drafted to the Cowboys.
But the Cowboys only have a good receiving core. I mean, they have Cooper, Gallup. But really, who else?
I honestly don't know. That's your favorite team. I have no clue about
baseball.
I mean,
like, they have, of course, Cooper, Cobb, Gallup, but the Vikings, though. They have Adam Thielen, Stephon Diggs, Kyle Rudolph, Dalvin Cook. And I just threw it straight to a defender. Luckily, he batted away and intercepted. Let's see what Dalvin Cook can do with the ball. And it gets demolished. See, it gets picked up in the air almost, and it gets slammed down. The Raiders call on a nickel set here for third down. Where is Doxson? I know he's injured, but.
I'm so indecisive. You can cuff me because I'm.
Hike the ball! I'm pressing X. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. That sends him 2 yards in the wrong direction and leads to second down. So the opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on 2nd and 12. Here we go on 2nd and 12.
My name is Cal, and they call me Mal.
Wow.
And then I go surfing with big boy, big, and I, yeah. He's gonna go for a big play
downfield. What? Oh my god.
So you want to know something funny?
You threw the ball again 700 feet away from
you want to know something funny?
No, not really.
So I was at my grandma's house and I went on her YouTube Studios account. Yeah. And it showed that she posted a YouTube video that was private, and you do not want to know what she posted. She posted herself yelling at my grandpa. It was funny. And then I put it on public, and it got 7 views. I got a new subscriber too. Her name is Maria Lagana.
Woo! What'd she look like?
Imagine if it's an old lady that I found my YouTube channel out. There are so many things to watch for when you play. That'll kind of be funny though. Reading your keys, he comes on the stream and be like, yo. Sometimes your eyes can fool you. How about that play action there? Yeah, I feel like making a mug cake tonight.
You're making a what?
Mug cake. The thing I had for SmackDown. It's so good though, it's not even funny with the ice cream and the frosting. It's like a cupcake, it's a cupcake inside a mug. See what they've come up with offensively after it's a cake inside of a
who's
mug.
Calling me? A lane opens up that time as he'll be brought down just short of the first after a gain of about 9. Now the Raiders gonna go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as he'll stop it with 27 seconds showing on the clock.
Play clock is going to run out here. They're in no hurry to get a playoff. Delay of game, offense. And that'll be accepted, of course, and that moves him back 5. Still second down.
Well, my mic just fell over.
Oh. I just got an achievement for something. I had no clue.
Okay.
Oh, this is great.
Whoa, Devin Cook.
Jim.
What?
I just got an achievement in NBA to make 5 green release shots in a single game. Make a look, what?
I think we won. We won! We won! We won! It's a miracle!
I'm just practicing now with the CPU, trying to get my release shots guarding. Bro, what the hell?
Oh my god, did you see the-
You tell me I blocked that and then they call a time- Oh, that doesn't make sense!
I have to get a lock for my door or something.
Jim, it doesn't make sense. I blocked the ball and then they call a timeout.
They did score in the second quarter. Do you think they thought at all that
I block it and they call a timeout. When it was about to go in, I just smacked it out of his hand and they said, timeout for the Heat.
It certainly did, and you're exactly right.
Why are you slamming your door?
I'm trying to open my window.
Oh, Jesus. If there's a bird making a nest on there, it's gonna get killed.
Stupid. Hey, you wanna get in the car? I'm over here now. Next week to take on the Chicago Bears. I'm over here now. Well, I'm over here. Oh, yeah. Stinky. You can't!
Are you trying to make the bee sting you?
Oh hey, yeah, guess what? He's upset.
I had a bee in a watering can in my pool yesterday.
Now there's two bees.
There was a bee in my pool yesterday, mm-hmm. So I just sweeped it up with a gardening hose or gardening like thing. So it was swimming in there, and then all I did is I abused the watering can, so I started chucking it on the grass and stuff, and then eventually the bee died. And then I just put it in my filter and made it worse.
Oh my! Oh, now there's two bees.
Oh.
Oh, now there's three.
And then I tried to touch his stinger. Worse.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Oh no. What can I hit them with?
I am a giant.
I'm gonna get a bowl of water.
A bowl of water?
Yeah, I'm gonna throw it at them.
Are you gonna throw a bowl of water at the bees?
Yeah! Wait, no.
Throw a bowl of honey.
No, wait, no. I need a frying pan.
Oh, God.
Boom.
You know, my uncle one time got naked and put honey all over his body. He got stung so crazy.
What? Na 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 na. Hey, that's gonna wrap up the video here. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.